Brie, that dress is cute.
I was in such a
rush. It's a cute dress.
I don't know about you guys, but do you think something's up with Lauren?
What do you mean?
I think she's pregnant.
You do?
Really?
Lauren's pregnant. I know it. She's like looking at the wine like she really wants it. Like I could tell she's like craving it. And she can't have it. Like, not allowed to have it.
Not drinking, always feeling nauseous. There's all these excuses, like, I don't know, I just don't feel good, I'm not doing this and that. She's totally pregnant.
Johnny, remember how nauseous she got on the carousel and had to get off?
Bryan, when I got home that night, Bryan's like, yeah, Lauren, like, got really nauseous. I go, well, what kind of nauseous? Because, like, you can feel dizzy sick. And Bryan's like, well, she didn't, like, act like she had, like, cancer sick. I'm like, I mean, like, pregnancy sick.
Why don't you just ask her?
I kind of want to pull her aside and ask her. But I'd hate it if she was, like, really pregnant, and she's like, F you, bitch. And he just outed me.
No, I don't.
I know, I look pregnant right now.
You do,
but, like,
not.
I don't want her to think, yeah, I actually am the stress I do. I wish I was wearing, like, a big sweatshirt.
Like me.
And I'm, like, sweating, so people probably really think I'm cooking a baby.
I know, and then you go in some rooms, and I need, like, a parka.
And then the cold room,
yeah,
I was, like,
you need
freezing.
A parka.
It's hot.
Cheers.